Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala Rasulillah. Understand Quran and Salah the Easy Way 3-Minute Series, Lesson Number 8b, in which we will learn Arabic grammar plus 26 dialogues of spoken Arabic. Don't forget to use the TPI, which is hear it, see it, think it, say it, show it, love it, and do it together. Deen means religion, or in fact, system of life. So can you translate with TPI? Deenuhu?
His deen.
Deenuhum.
Their deen.
Deenuka.
Your deen.
Deenukum.
Your deen.
Deeni.
My deen.
Deenuna.
Our deen.
Now, we will take a new word, ma. Ma means no. That is one meaning. And another meaning is what. A question word. Ma. What. So, I am asking you, and you can answer in Arabic, ma deenuka.
Deeni al-Islam.
Ma deenukum.
Deenuna al-Islam.
Ma deenuhu.
Deenuhu al-Islam.
Ma deenuhum.
Deenuhum al-Islam.
MashaAllah. We'll take another word, which is kitab. Kitab means book. And the plural is kutub. Together, they occur in the Quran 261 times almost. Now, can you repeat these with TPI, with me, only in Arabic?
Kitabuhu, kitabuhum,
kitabuka,
kitabukum,
kitabi,
kitabuna.
MashaAllah. Now, can you answer me in Arabic? Ma kitabuka,
kitabi
al-Quran. Ma kitabukum,
kitabuna
al-Quran. MashaAllah. Ma kitabuhu,
kitabuhu
al-Quran. Ma kitabuhum,
kitabuhum
al-Quran. MashaAllah. Let's take one more word, which is Rasul, messenger, and the plural is Rusul. And they occur 332 times in the Quran. Now answer me in Arabic. Man Rasuluka?
Rasuli Muhammad
sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Man rasulukum?
Rasuluna
Muhammad
sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Man rasuluhu?
Rasuluhu
Muhammad
sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Man rasuluhum?
Rasuluhum
Muhammad
sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Similarly, I can ask you, what is your name? Ma ismuka? Ismi, for example, Abdullah. Ma ismuhu? Ismuhu Abdurrahman. And so on. That's it for now. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.